Hello, I am Abhishek and I have took design and analysis of algorithms course. It was taught by Prof. Madhavan Mukund sir. It was a very interesting course. It started right from the basic of searching, sorting, and slowly built up, like from the fundamentals, it went to graph and then union, find, divide and conquer. They are very interesting to learn, and sir also puts it in a very concise way. It's very deep also. You need to spend some amount of time to learn it if you're new to the topic and practice some questions. The questions were quite challenging, so before like directly jumping into that question, I would like say follow a little more examples from the internet, like 4 or 5 examples, and then do the questions, because that would that is required, I think. Overall, I learned a lot. It covered, the breadth was quite high and also the depth was also very good enough. And yeah, I enjoyed the course while learning, and Prof. Madhav Mukund is a very good teacher. Thank you.